Stanislaus County deputies are releasing more information tonight about a suspected burglar who was shot and killed by a Modesto homeowner. They identified the intruder as 41-year-old Rodney Lee Martin of Turlock. Shortly after the homeowner entered the house on Friday, the suspect shot him several times. The homeowner returned fire, hitting him. Deputies arrived and found the intruder dead from a gunshot wound. No arrests have been made.